for joining us. First of all, just can you give us your assessments and thoughts on the match?
Obviously, we got off to a really good start, and then we just probably, you know, got a bit too complacent, let them get back into the game. And, you know, it was our game plan in the at half time, not to give them any sniff of hope, but, you know, we didn't manage to do that.
So the old cliche of a game of two halves was certainly apt today.
Yeah, well, obviously the goals, you know, say it's that way, but I mean, I did think Chelsea did put us under a bit of pressure. It was quite an open game in the first half, but, you know, I thought they probably maybe control the game maybe a bit more even in the first half than what we should have.
There's one moment, was there a turning point?
Obviously their goal got them right back into the game, gave them a bit of hope, and at that time we were being a bit sloppy, and you know, we could sort of sense it, and you know, we didn't manage to hold out.
And what does this competition mean to you and the club?
Well, obviously the FA Cup's a big competition. I haven't yet been involved in a final, so there's quite a few players in the squad who haven't got an FA Cup medal, so you know, that's something that, you know, we want to make sure we try and win this year.
What are your thoughts on the replay? What do you need to do in the replay, and what's the incentive of the semi-final draw?
Obviously, we know if we get through, you know, we'll play Man City, which is obviously, you know, a massive occasion. They beat us in the semi-final a couple of years ago, so you know, it'll be nice to go back down there and, you know, avenge that defeat.
And finally, thoughts about playing at Wembley? What's the incentives there?
Yeah, playing at Wembley, you know, it's a really nice stadium. We've been there quite a lot over the years, you know, community shields and finals, Carling Cup finals. So, you know, that's something we're definitely looking forward to. We want to get back there and, you know, make a habit of it, really.